Io sposato.
I married Francesco Totti out of love. Not for money. And I've always proven that publicly.
Mia sorella.
My sister calls me saying she met Francesco, and she tells me that Francesco wants to meet me. And he was already Francesco Totti.
I'll take you to my mother. She lives next door.
Hillary is not an affectionate, sugary woman, the kind who caresses you.
Let's just say she only hugged me for the first time after 7, 8 years.
Siete disposti nella nuova via del matrimonio ad amarvi e onorarvi null'altro per tutta la vita?
Sì.
They were a lot of fun.
A bit like Sandra and Romando.
At the same time, Hillary's career starts flying high.
I was so proud at school, I mean, a famous sister, so I was super excited.
In late January, we went out for dinner at a restaurant in Rome. Suddenly I started noticing, let's say, my husband was different. And from then on, it was a disaster.
Do I have to hug you now?
Who to believe, the journalists or my husband?
20 years of living with someone, I think you can trust what he's telling you.
I think Francesco was right.
What do you mean he was right?
He was hurt about something.
What am I supposed to talk about? My husband seems off. Why? I couldn't believe that the man who had been at my side for 20 years, half of my life, had done such a thing. I'll be a rainbow.